Hi friends, my name is Pujita. I am from 10th class. My topic is heterotrophic nutrition. Heterotrophs means these are the organisms which cannot prepare their own food materials and depends on other organisms for their food. Example, animals. There are three types in heterotrophic nutrition. First one, parasitic. Parasitic means it is a type of heterotrophic nutrition in which divide food from the body of the other organisms without killing them. Example, cascuta. Second one is saprophytes. Saprophytes means the organisms obtain food from dead and declining plants and animal bodies. Example, fungi. Third one is symbionts, means the living organisms live together for their mutual benefit, are known as symbionts. Example, fungi, algae. Thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity.